Good evening, everyone. This is our next video set for the next 1 month, and we are going to do the Excel exam series 5.0. In my previous video, I have told you that we are doing two different series of video, 4.0 and 5.0. In 4.0, we are doing a video on 2016 versions examination series, and here we are doing 2019 versions examination series. The title of the examination, if you're taking up the basic level or core level, we call it as Excel Associate, and if you're taking it as an expert level, as usual, it can come as Excel Expert. The content that we are about to do, again, the number of weeks gonna remain same, whether it is 2016 or 2019. So I'm going to keep one topic video for a week. So I'll be taking one topic here on 2016 basics and advanced, and 2019 basics and advanced. So you'll be having 4 videos on every week. So you'll be finishing in 5 weeks. If you're simultaneously following all my videos, you'll be preparing yourself either for 2016 version or 2019 version, whether for a core or associate or an expert examination. So you can, if you follow one kind of a exam paper, that would be better, excuse me. So you can either pick up the first 2 weeks of video and see how comfortable you are with, and then you can decide upon whether you want to write an associate exam or an expert examination in 2019, or you can switch to Office 2016, which is a previous version of Excel, where you can take up an Office Specialist core examination or Office Specialist expert examination according to your comfort zone. So this is what we are about to cover in our subsequent week's video. And I have one more video or one more series that is also followed, that is Excel Power Query and Power Pivot Series 3.0. So probably that is the first video that I have released today. So these are the next 2 videos. So from next week, we are about to learn anything and everything which is really very advanced on Excel, plus we are preparing for international examination on Excel to crack either 2016 or 2019 version, whichever you feel it is comfortable for you, you can do that. This is Vinod representing iCelp Academy and Excel Snippet. Excel Snippet helps you to learn not just on your work, even to acquire a certification. This is going to be very, very useful for you. Do subscribe it, share it, like it, and tell it to as many friends and families you can. Let them also get an idea of how Excel works, and they don't want to pay for it. They can just learn it. They have to wait and they have to follow me continuously. That's it. The rest will be in place. This is Vinod signing out. Take care. Bye-bye.